Well, we're at Port Simpson. Monday morning, waiting to load. Got in the evening, last night in the evening, and guys told us, Neil, who's I talked to on the radio, told us that their dozer boat had a hole in it, and they had it up on the beach trying to get it repaired, so we're kind of really waiting on the results of that. It's just breaking light here. This little tugboat showed up about half an hour ago, and they're here to recover 12 or 14 bundles that have broken out. They had a bit of a spill here while we were on our way up and lost some bundles up on the beach, so they're working on getting those off. We're at Port Simpson, and we're looking at their log dump, and we'll scan around the bay. There's one of the pickup boats there, and a few up there. Take a look back there. Working on it. Got to get our load out of there, get it on board. Look at the bag here now. All short, mostly scrubby cedar. This is typical. We've hauled this out of here before, same kind of stuff. Bundles are small, but I'm not sure that the 245 will lift them. We'll give her a go. Me and cedar, they might come aboard a little easier. Keep her fingers crossed. And back around the bay here. That's it. Well, here we are up alongside the bag. You can see our assist boat there. By golly, I think I recognize that boat from down in the creek. Golly, okay. We'll have a look at the bundles here. It's our first bag alongside. And all that over there. They want her all on this barge. I don't think we're going to do her, but we'll load her until she's crying for mercy. The lighting isn't very good today for some reason. Maybe it's the camera operator. Okay, there's a look at the boat sticks. 50 of them. There's 48 there. And because we've got some crappy wood, we're going to use two for brow locks on the side locks here. Sticks that we put on the bow there, and now that they're all, we know they're going to the same place, we're using them in the load there. It's a little tough to see, we're up against the sun, there you go. Whoops, did you untie that one, boys? Anyway, second bag alongside, and away we go again. 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and see where we are with the load. Get her tie and tie that those sticks there, Cap. Tell you it's tough out here working on the west coast. There he's done the shackle out of there. It's called laying down on the job. Right on. Morning of the 26th, or are we the 26th? We better check my watch here. Lost a whole day somewhere. It's the 27th. Over there you can see our this boat. He's steaming over to the booming grounds to bring our next bag up. A little bit late this morning, but there you go. There's the load. We've got 80 bundles on there now. We're getting about we'll be halfway here soon. We're got about 110, I think, bundles left. That's what they figured to put on. So this bag alongside. Pushing up to the barge here this morning. Sidewinder's still not running. Seem to be having some fuel problems. Injectors, they changed the fuel pump in it. Had a hole in it first. Welded that up. So, typical Sidewinder. Broke down. Just before 11 in the morning and we're looking at the load there. Stacking her up the size we can get her. And this is the largest bag. This one had 54 in this morning. Probably 10 or so out of it. And like that. And out past the earth, you can see open water, and just those mountains in the background between the island and the coast there, that's Alaska. A couple of pieces drifting around here. Guess the guy's gonna get to pick them up here eventually, which is before. And out there you can see a little bit of breeze. It's still gale and storm warnings out of the inlet, so out there she's blowing pretty strong. Nice here. She is. We got our dozer boat about noon today, and we're looking at the big bag that we started with 54 bundles in it this morning, they say. Oh, it's 1400 in the afternoon. It's kind of slow going. We break every bundle. And, but we're making a bite out of her, taking a bite at her. There's the shot of the load there. Stacking as high as we can get. It's pretty light stuff, so it's going. He's able to lift it up right up there. Okay, we'll take a peek at the stern here. And That's Neil over there on the dozer boat. Doing a heck of a job. Checking us out pretty close, he is.